Hi everybody, I'm Mrs. Smith, and today we are going to do a get ready with me. So I have a little base layer on and we'll get started. So, and we need to talk about something pretty serious today. And so I wanted to just do this get ready with me while I did that. So it's really difficult, but for those of you who've been following me for a long time, you know that I am a former, I don't like to call this word, but I'm a former or recovered zombie. You know, our society hasn't really found a term that everyone can agree on that like that feels right, and people don't know what I'm talking about if I use the term, so I'm going to use the term zombie today. And if you haven't been following me for a while, me and Mr. Smith, we went through what happened several years ago and we worked it out. You know, I was a zombie. He may have also been a zombie. It's a little unclear, but, we got through it and we're here and we're past it and we are living our best life. So anyway, you know, I need to talk about something else, which is that where we were sheltering during all of this when I became a zombie was this place called Single Carrot Theater. And they moved, you know, but they also survived. They are survivors as well until now. And I have found out that they are dying or they're dead, I guess. And it was just really hard for me to hear that news because it brought up a lot of feelings about my past, and things that are just coming up for me right now. And, you know, but I'm here to be vulnerable in front of you guys. So that's what it's here for. And I'm sorry, I just need to, roll an egg, because it's just kind of calming. It's calming for me. You know, I did eviscerate some people, and those people did not survive, and I did. How I look at the world and who I am. And Does anybody else hear that? It's Mrs. Smith again. I'm just reflecting on what Single Carrot means to me in particular because of how much it's tied into my trauma. So it's just a lot for me to handle right now, and it once you're all blended, I like to apply some blush. I know it's controversial, but I love it. It makes my cheeks so rosy. A smoky eye. Yeah, just like that. It's so great. Spritz, spritz. And then I just like to finish it off with a really saturated lip. Like that. That is my everyday quick makeup routine. I'm so sorry again about Single Carrot Theater, but I am just doing great. And I need to go pick up Skylar from soccer practice now. So, bye.